Hey guys, it's Jill here for Premiere Basics, a weekly series where I'll teach you the ins and outs of Adobe Premiere Pro. And this week, I will not be explaining an effect or a tool. I will give you some tips on how to keep your edit clean and organized so you can work super efficient inside of Premiere Pro. Now, my first tip is about the timeline or sequence panel. If you're working on bigger projects, this can get really messy. So it's always nice to keep everything organized. First, start off with giving specific color labels to your footage. B-roll in one color, A-roll in another, and so on. This will already create some order in the timeline. And you can always go to the keyboard shortcuts and assign keys to the label colors. This makes it easier to quickly give everything a specific color. Now my next tip is to have even more order in your timeline by always placing the same kind of clips on the same track. For example, all A-roll on track number 1, and all B-roll on track number 2, and so on. This will make it easier when someone takes over your project, or if you want to get back on it after not editing it for a while. You can also name these tracks by expanding them with Alt and scrolling, right-clicking on them and selecting Rename. Another tip is to organize your type of clips, and you can do this by right-clicking on the project panel, selecting Metadata Display, and then add a new property. Give it a name like shot type, for instance, and select text as the type. Now you get an extra property field where you can name the type of shot that the clip is, like close up or long shot, for example. A next tip is to rename all of your clips. And this takes a lot of time, however. But once again, this will create order since you can't make any mistakes anymore with clip names that look alike. A last tip is once again in the project panel. If you use a lot of clips and audio files, this will look like a complete mess. So try to keep order by putting everything organized in bins. You can even have bins inside of a bin. And those are my tips on how to get an efficient and orderly editing workflow. If you have even more tips, let me know in the comments below. And if you want to learn even more about Premiere Pro, filmmaking, or even lighting maybe, then check out the first link in the description below to get 2 months of free access to our Skillshare classes and thousands of others as well. I'll see you guys next week. And as always, stay creative.